This is a super quick video to show you how to resize an image in Snapseed. So this screen, see if I cannot mess myself up. This is just my iPad. I'm in the Snapseed app. I've already opened and edited my image, and now I want to export it, but I want to resize it. I don't want it to be full size, because this is for my students. So when we're uploading an image onto a web application, like you're turning it in online, if it's too large, it can be really cumbersome to download for a viewer. In my case, if my student images are too large, they can take too long, or I can have trouble viewing them when I'm grading them. And you don't want a cranky professor when you're having your images graded. So in Snapseed here, and it's the same if you're on your phone, the orientation is a little different, but the three little dots, some people call it a snowman, up here in the corner are going to take us to settings, so tutorials, help and feedback. So if you want more tutorials, that's where they are. Settings, under settings, and I have to scroll down here, and there's export and share options and image sizing. So right now it says do not resize. Normally that's what I do, because I always want to have a full size image so that I can print from it or whatever. So if I were doing this as a student, I would leave my settings like this, do not resize, I would export it, and then I would come in. It's a little cumbersome to do it all the time, so I would export, and then we have options here, do not resize. So these words here just tell us the size of the longest side. So pixels are how we measure digital images. A lot of the times our phones are giving us an output of an image somewhere in the vicinity of 3000 by 4000 pixels. This has been cropped to a square, so it's probably around the 3000 by 3000 size, which is fairly large. It's kind of crazy. You didn't used to be able to get that from a phone. But anyway, I want my students to choose 2000 pixels for the longest side or smaller. 2000, this is 1920, this one's 1366. Don't go as small as 800, for then we're losing some quality. So I would say, you know, like 1920 is a great size. And so then that's clicked. Settings, I make that go away, then I would hit, this is the button where I can export it, and then it would export the image. This is a smaller image, and then I would go back and do it again. Go to my image sizing, hit do not resize, go back up here, and I would export it again, and I would know that the first one is my smaller one when I'm submitting online, you know, so because they're gonna look identical to you in your phone. But anyway, that's how to resize an image in Snapseed. Hope you found that helpful.